नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, आई जेवीएन तनुषी सहानी, फैकल्टी ऑफ लॉ एंड गवर्नेंस फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर राजस्थान. आई एम हेयर टू टीच यू अ टॉपिक नेम्ड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ इंडेमनिटी एंड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ गारंटी. सो द बेसिक टॉपिक फॉर टुडे इज कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ गारंटी. दिस इज एप्लीकेबल टू सेकेंड सेम ऑफ BLLB, BCOM LLB एंड BBLLB. And the subject name is special contract. So moving further, the topic for the day is contract of guarantee. We all know that a word named contract is there, so definitely it will be defined under the Indian Contract Act 1872. So contract of guarantee, in layman language, what a term guarantee means. Guarantee means something that I am taking the guarantee of any other person that if in case he or she is unable to fulfill that obligation, whatever he or she possesses, I am going to repay it. Clear? So let's understand it with the help of an example. I am a person, Mr. B, right? Mr. B is again a person. And the third party is World Bank, right? So I need a loan. I need to build my house and I need a loan for it. I, as an individual, went to the World Bank to please grant me loan. I demand bank loan from World Bank to demand to grant me loan for my house, right? What happened? Bank said that you do not have sufficient amount of funds, that if in case you are unable to pay the amount to me, then what will we do? So bank demanded a person, or basically a guarantor. And guarantor means a person who gives your guarantee that if I am unable to pay the amount, the guarantor, or in contract we call the person as a surety. The surety is going to move further and provide the amount that is being provided by me. That if I am incapable to give an amount, the surety or the guarantor will provide the bank. So I was Mr. A, here comes World Bank, and there comes Mr. B. I went to World Bank for loan and World Bank denied me that we can't provide you loan until you provide a guarantor or a surety that if you are unable to pay the amount, the person, the third person will pay the amount on behalf of you to us, so that we could also not suffer any losses. Now what happens? I went to Mr. B. He was a known friend of mine. I went to Mr. B, that Mr. B, I am in need of a loan. So I just want you to act as a guarantee or a guarantor or a surety. Surety is a term used in contract, basically. Surety, so that if I am unable to pay the loan, you will be taking all the responsibilities and will pay it to World Bank. Now what happened? Mr. B thought that I and Mr. B know each other from long time period. So Mr. B took my guarantee and went to the World Bank and said that yes, World Bank, you are advised to provide loan to Mr. A, and if Mr. A will not be able to bear his responsibilities, if Mr. A will not be able to repay all the loan, then Mr. B will be responsible to pay everything. Clear? So here I, the person who wants the loan, is termed as a principal debtor. Principal debtor. And the World Bank who is giving loan is termed as a creditor. And the person, means Mr. B, my friend, who is acting as a guarantor, who is giving the guarantee, he is termed as surety. Clear? So we learned that there are basically three parties in contract of guarantee. Number one, principal debtor. Number two, creditor. And number three is surety. Right? Now, as I told you, whole amount, everything. Now, we कैन सी दैट देर आर इफ देर आर थ्री पर्सन्स, सो आई थिंक देर आर थ्री कॉन्ट्रैक्ट मेड ऑल्सो, राइट? देर आर बेसिकली थ्री कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स मेड इन दिस होल फ्लो चार्ट, इन दिस होल साइकिल, इन द होल प्रोसेस दैट आई डिस्कस्ड. वॉट आर देम? नंबर वन, देर इज़ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बिटवीन द प्रिंसिपल डेटर एंड द क्रेडिटर. हेयर प्रिंसिपल डेटर इज, हु इज़ द प्रिंसिपल डेटर है? हेयर प्रिंसिपल डेटर इज द पर्सन हु वॉन्ट्स लोन. मिस्टर मीन्स हेयर प्रिंसिपल डेटर इज आई, बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड अ लोन, राइट, फॉर माई हाउस. सो हेयर इज अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बिटवीन मी एंड द क्रेडिटर. क्रेडिटर इज अ पर्सन हु इज प्रोवाइडिंग अस लोन, एंड हेयर क्रेडिटर इज वर्ल्ड बैंक. आई होप द फर्स्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट मस्ट बी क्लियर टू यू, दैट द फर्स्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इज बिटवीन द क्रेडिटर एंड द प्रिंसिपल डेटर. वॉट इज द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट? दैट creditor is providing loan to mr to me as a principal debtor, and after some time I'll repay the amount to the World Bank. First contract. Now comes second contract. What is the second contract? The second contract is between the surety and the bank. Now who is the surety? Here surety is mr b, my friend, who is acting on my behalf, that in case I am not able to pay all the amount, so Mr. Surety, Mr. Guarantor or Mr. B will pay on my behalf, right? Second contract is also clear. And the third contract is between me and my friend, that means between the principal debtor and the surety, that if I am not able to pay to the World Bank, and in that case surety will pay the amount to the World Bank, so after some time I am also liable to pay the amount to the surety. Clear? Three contracts are made: principal debtor and creditor, surety and the creditor, and principal debtor and the surety. I hope these three concepts of contract must be clear to you. Now, what basically you will say, ma'am, I understood the concept, but what is the definition of contract of guarantee? Basically, in short, if I'll term it, so I think the contract of indemnity must be clear to you, that the to indemnity means to make good the losses or to compensate for the loss, that if anything wrong has happened, so we are going to further compensate it. Clear? So contract of indemnity plus contingent contracts. Now you will say, what is contingent contract? This is a totally new world for me. So just relax. Contingent contract are those contract that which may happen or which may not happen. Like, it can happen also or it can not happen also. So when contract of indemnity, that is to compensate for the loss, plus contract of contingent contract, that it may happen or not happen, theek hai, comes together, it becomes a contract of guarantee. Contract of indemnity plus contingent contract equals to contract of guarantee. Now I'll explain it to you with the help of example. I am person A, this is insurance company. I took a car loan or a car insurance, right? ठीक है, तो what is indemnity? It was an indemnity between me and the insurance company contract, right? Indemnity is that in case my car breaks down or destroys or has something, has an accident or anything which ultimately destroys the car and I suffered losses, indemnity to make good the loss suffered by me will be compensated by the indemnifier, plus contingent contract that accident can happen also and cannot happen also, the car may destroy and may not destroy also, anything can happen, right? So in this case, if my car destroys or if anything destroys of whom I took a contract or the thing is being assured, in that case it is termed as a contract of guarantee. आई होप दिस मस्ट बी क्लियर टू यू. क्लियर और नॉट? राइट. सो कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ इंडेमनिटी प्लस कंटेंजेंट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इक्वल्स यू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ गारंटी. नाउ वी हर्ड दैट देर आर थ्री कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स, राइट? बट द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट नंबर थ्री इज बिटवीन द क्रेडिटर एंड बिटवीन द श्योरिटी एंड द प्रिंसिपल डेटर. ठीक है. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंड, द प्रिंसिपल डेटर इन अ एग्जाम्पल, सपोज लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल, अ पर्सन वॉन्ट लोन ऑफ ₹1,000 करोड़, सो और 2,000 करोड़. इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर अ सिंगल पर्सन टू एक्ट एज अ श्योरिटी और टू एक्ट एज अ गारंटर. डेफिनेटली द पर्सन वुड बी नोन टू मी ऑल्सो, स्टिल आई कंट अफोर्ड सो मच दैट इफ अ पर्सन इज नॉट गिविंग द अमाउंट, आई वुड अलोन बी लाइबल टू पे द होल अमाउंट ऑफ ₹1,000 करोड़ टू द बैंक. सो इन वॉट हैपन, इफ द गारंटी अमाउंट इज टू हाई, देन देयर कैन बी टू श्योरिटीज ऑल्सो, श्योरिटी नंबर वन एंड श्योरिटी नंबर टू. टू श्योरिटीज मीन्स दैट both of them will be liable for compensating if the principal debtor fails to perform his obligations, right? So in an example, if there comes amount of ₹1,000 crore, so here Mr. A will take the surety, surety number 1 will take the guarantee of Mr. 500 crore, and surety number 2 will take the rest guarantee of the rest amount of 500 crore. Total it comes 1,000 crore, and it is so both of them will take guarantee of them. Clear? Now what happens in case of surety? One person, if in case of one guarantor, it is termed as a surety. In case of two persons, two guarantor, it is termed as co-surety, right? I hope the whole concept must be clear to you. Is it? Again, a short revision in brief. 126 to 147, section 126 to section 147 comes under contract of guarantee, defines the whole terms contract of guarantee, three parties, principal debtor, creditor and surety, three contracts, principal debtor and World Bank means creditor, creditor and surety and principal debtor, right? Now what happens further? It comes again, the basic formula is contract of indemnity plus contract of guarantee, contract of indemnity plus contract of contingent contract equals to contract of guarantee. More than two sureties termed as co-surety. I hope the concept of contract of guarantee must be clear to you. So we had a high idea of the term contract of indemnity and the term contract of guarantee. In further classes we'll move further with the difference, like what is the basic difference, because both of them are contract, both of them are giving guarantee also, that in case of any in case of any damages they will be liable. So what is the basic difference between the contract of indemnity and the contract of guarantee? We will study this in the further lecture. Clear? So I hope the concept must be clear to you, and this is a request to all the students to study this topic very nicely, because in for exam purpose also and for further MCQs in the higher higher exams like NET, AIB and many others, this has been definitely asked, as this is the very important concept of contract of guarantee, of Indian Contract Act. There are few concepts like guarantee, bailment, pledge and indemnity. These are asked again and again by confusing, because ultimately this is a contract which is compensating you in case of like damages. So you are required to study it well so that the concept must be clear, and in further classes it will be quite helpful for you to understand and to understand and to the learn and to learn the basic concept of the contract of guarantee and contract of indemnity. थैंक यू वन एंड ऑल.